That's about it. Don't move, huh?
March 3, 2014, Monday. This now, so how old is she?
Four.
How old is he?
4 years.
4 years. This is the first time he's been scratching his ears. He's been in a groomer to have the ear hairs plucked. When was that?
3 days ago.
3 days ago, yeah. Yeah. So, how often he goes to the groomer?
Every 3 months.
Every 3 months. For how many times already?
Long time. Since the start.
Okay, then let's look at the other ear. Turn over first.
Well,
yeah, first turn over, let me see. So this ear as well is swollen. Wait, I just leave up this one. The groomer did a good job. Wait, let come down first. Let me position him a bit to the facing the light. Okay. I just open up, come. So the groomer did a good job in the sense that the ear hairs are not seen. The ears are not seen. Wait, one more time. Let me just I need some of the sunlight, the light, yeah, the lighting. No, I need the lighting for the video. Ah, correct. A bit some more.
Keep on.
Leave out a bit, come. Oh, you did a good job. This groomer is good. Because you can see there's no ear hairs left.
Yeah.
So about 10 times to the groomer?
Yeah.
Yeah. So it's the first time the dog scratches a ear after grooming?
Yeah.
Before that?
Not so much.
Okay, what do you put inside the ear? Do you put anything?
Just cotton bud.
You did? Just if you can hold this.
Yeah.
You put cotton bud in?
Yeah.
What else do you put in?
Ear drop? I think my wife used to put ear drops, but not anymore.
What ear drop is that?
I can't remember.
Okay, so there's possibility that the dog might be allergic to the eardrops. Wait, let me check. Now he's shaking his head. Is it shaking all the time or just
quite a lot
recently?
Quite a lot.
Is it recently shaking the head?
Quite a fair bit.
Is there an express service for my mom?
This side, so.
Cooper.
Hello. I don't think so.
Cooper.
I just need to document this ear thing,
because
so that it's a swelling.
About going within the next week or so.
The swelling, wait, let me just.
Okay,
it's very pink. Does he use his left hind leg to scratch his ears?
Yeah.
He does. He does,
Okay.
I need to open up a bit now. Let me just get the swelling is here actually. What? This part.
She got scabs on the ear, you see?
It's a recent thing. This could be scratching, causing injury. I did a scabies. Two possibilities. Okay. So it's otitis externa. Okay. Okay, we'll start to.